अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुह। या अय्युहत तालिबात, या अय्युहत तुल्लाब व तालिबात, अल्यौम सौफ़ नतअल्लम इंशाअल्लाह ज़ालिका तिलका उलाइका। प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डन हाज़ा हाज़िही हाउलाई। स्टूडेंट्स लुक एट द स्क्रीन। बिस्मिल्लाह, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमान निर्रहीम। ओके, प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डन हादा हाजिही हाउलाई। हादा हाजिही सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल इज हाउलाई। ओके, हादा हाजिही मीनिंग इज दिस एंड हाउलाई मीनिंग इज दीज। ओके, टुडे वी विल लर्न इंशाल्लाह जालिका तिलका उलाइका। जालिका मीन्स डैट। जालिका मीन्स डैट, टी एच ए डैट। एंड जालिका यूज फॉर सिंगुलर मेल, सिंगुलर मेल। जालिका मीनिंग इज डैट एंड यूज फॉर सिंगुलर मेल। यस स्टूडेंट्स, जालिका मीन्स डैट एंड जालिका यूज फॉर सिंगुलर मेल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल इज जालिका नजमुन। नजमुन मीन्स स्टार। जालिका नजमुन, डैट इज स्टार। तो लुक ऑल ऑफ यू, जालिका इज नजमुन इज सिंगुलर एंड मेल, डैट्स वाई जालिका इज हेयर सुटेबल। वन एग्जाम्पल मोर, जालिका वलदुन मीन्स डैट इज अ बॉय। वलदुन इज सिंगुलर मेल, डैट्स वाई जालिका इज सुटेबल। जालिका मीनिंग डैट एंड यूज फॉर सिंगुलर मेल। एग्जाम्पल इज जालिका नजमुन, जालिका वलदुन। देन सेकेंड इज तिलका। तिलका यूज फॉर तिलका। मामाना तिलका, तिलका मीनिंग ऑल्सो डैट। तिलका मीनिंग इज डैट एंड तिलका यूज फॉर मीनिंग इज डैट एंड यूज फॉर सिंगुलर female, singular female. For example is sayyara. Sayyara means car. Sayyara word is female because ending letter is raunta. Ending letter is raunta. Look at example. Tilka tilka sayyaratun. Tilka sayyaratun. Look all of you. Sayyara word is muannas, female. What is the sign of muannas? Ending letter is raunta. Yeah, ending letter will be raunta. This is sign of muannas. This is sign of muannas. The tilka sayyaratun. That is a car. That is a car. Sayyara is female. That's why tilka is suitable. Tilka is suitable. Okay, students. More example. Tilka tilka Fatimatu. Tilka Fatimatu. Look all of you. Fatima is girl name. Fatima is girl name. So tilka is for singular female. Tilka Fatimatu. That is Fatima. That is Fatima. Zalika meaning is that. Tilka meaning is that. Meaning are same but use different. Zalika use for singular male. Zalika Waladun. Zalika Najmun. Tilka use for singular female. Tilka Sayyaratun. Tilka Fatimatu. Tilka Sayyaratun. Tilka Fatimatu. Okay. Now Zalika Tilka plural word will be Ulaika. Plural word will be Ulaika. Ulaika. Ulaika means those. THOSE. Ulaika means those. Okay. And Ulaika use for plural, use for male female in plural condition. Male female in plural condition. Suppose word will be plural, so use alafi ulaika. I am giving example. One example here. Ulaika tullabun. Ulaika tullabun. Look at the example. Tullabun word is. Tullabun word is plural male. Ulaika is suitable. Ulaika tullabun. Those are male students. Those are male students. Then second example is ulaika ulaika talibatun. Ulaika talibatun. Look all of you. Tulab means male students and talibat means female student. But here in both place ulaika is coming. Ulaika is coming. So ulaika male female use for male female in plural condition. Singular condition use the if male is there to use zalika. Female is there to use tilka. Okay. Female is there tilka. Male is there zalika. And both plural is ulaika. I hope you have understood it well. Now, students, I am going to give you one exercise, and you write it in your copy, in your notebook, and fill in the blanks. Then share your work on WhatsApp group. Okay? So be ready. I am going to change the board. Yes, students, write the heading. Heading write, feel feel in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with suitable suitable zalika tilka zalika tilka ulaika zalika tilka ulaika. Fill in the blanks, write the heading, fill in the blanks with suitable zalika tilka ulaika, with suitable zalika tilka ulaika. So write number one is dash rajulun, dash rajulun. Number two, dash ukhtun. Ukhtun means sister. Ukhtun means sister. This is classwork, CW. Number three is dash Muslimuna. Muslimuna. Number four is madrasatun. Madrasatun means school. Madrasatun. Number five is maktabun. Maktabun means table. Number five. Number six is talibatun. Talibatun means female student. Talibatun. Number fifth, six, seven is seven is dash kalbun. Kalbun means dog. Kalbun. Eight is rijalun. 9 is tabibatun. Tabibatun. And number 10 is kursiyun. Kursiyun. Student, this is your classwork. Fill in the blanks. Zalika, tilka, ulaika. Fill in the blanks with suitable. Zalika, tilka, ulaika. Look at here, I have given 10 sentences. First is dash rajulun. Rajulun means man. M-A-N, man. Number 2, dash ukhtun. Ukhtun means sister. Number 3 is muslimuna. Muslim men. Number 4 is madrasatun. Madrasatun means school. Number 5 is maktabun. Maktabun means writing table. Number 6, talibatun. Talibatun means female student. Number 4 is kalbun. Screen is visible, Myra Rabar. I am using board. How it is not visible? Number 8 is Rijalun. Rijalun means men. M-E-N, men. Number 9, Tabibatun. Tabibat means lady doctors. Tabibat means lady doctors. Lady doctor. Number 10 is Kursiyun. Kursiyun means chair. Kursiyun means chair. Don't chat. Do your work. I have given classwork. Do your classwork. सलमान भाई इधर लगाइए इधर. अच्छा, यस, यस स्टूडेंट्स. Unmute your mic. My screen is not visible. Why Myra Rapper is sending the message? Yes? Myra Rapper? Black? I have written classwork, it is not visible. All the students see anything and you are not able to see anything. Mm. Now have you written or not class work I have given? Okay, fill it. Then I will give another class work. Quickly write, a student. Okay. Write it quickly. I am going to give you another work. Students, now I am going to change the board and I am giving you one work. Open your notebook and write this also. Now students, write all of you second class work. Tarjim. Tarjim. Tarjim means translate. Tarjim al-jumalal atiyata ilal inkliziya. Inglesia. Okay. I am giving some sentences. You translate into English. Okay, students. First sentence is Haza Jamalun. Jamalun means camel. Second is Ulaika Muhandisatun. Muhandisat means lady engineer. Ulaika Muhandisatun. Number three is Al Muslimu Fil Masjidi. Fil Masjidi. Number four is Haulai 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 Mudarrisuna. Mudarrisuna. Number five. Number five is Atta Libatu. Atta Libatu. Fil Fasli. Talibat means female student. Talibat means female students. At-talibatu fil fil Fasli. Number six is Al Qirdu. Qird means monkey. Al Qirdu Ala Shajarati. Ala Shajarati. Al-Qirdu ala shajarati. Qirdu means monkey. Qirdu means monkey. Ala means on. Ashajara means tree. Six. Seven is Ummi fil matbakhi. Ummi means my mother. Ummi means my mother. Ummi fil matbakhi. Matbakh means kitchen. Number eight. Number eight is Hazihi Sayaratun. Sayaratun means car. Number nine. Number nine is Tilka Tilka Fatimatu. एंड लास्ट इज लास्ट सेंटेंस इज जालिका बाबुन जालिका बाबुन। स्टूडेंट्स दीज आर 10 सेंटेंसेस फॉर ट्रांसलेशन, सो ऑल स्टूडेंट्स राइट इट क्विकली एंड ट्रांसलेट एंड देन शेयर ऑन WhatsApp group. Okay. Haza means this. Jamalun means camel. Haza Jamalun. After that, Ulaika. Ulaika means. Ulaika means those. Mohandisatun, lady engineers. Those are lady engineers. Al Muslimu fil Masjid. Muslim means Muslim. Fi means in. Masjid means mosque. Haulai means these. Mudarrisuna, teachers. At Talibatu. Talibat means lady student, female student. Fil Fasli, in the class. Al Qirdu. Al Qirdu means monkey. Ala shajara, ala means on, ashajara means tree. Ummi fil matbakhi, ummi means my mother. Fil matbakhi, in the kitchen. Hazihi sayyarat, hazihi means this, sayyara means car. Tilka fatimatu, tilka means dad, Fatima is name of the girl. Number last 10. Zalika babun. Zalika means that. Babun means door. Zalika babun. That is a door. Okay, students. Complete it quickly. And then translate. And share on WhatsApp group. I will check. 15 minutes are left. Students, have you written or not? Hello? I think that you have written. Students, unmute your mic. Hamza Khalid. You know all of the translation? Okay. What is very easy? If you don't know any word meaning, to ask me, I will tell you. Mohandisatun, lady engineers. Lady engineers. Asnasif. Asnasif. Lady engineers. Yes. One word more. Abu Bakr Siddiq. Abu Bakr Siddiq. Afia, you have any problem? All meaning you know? Yes, you know. Do your work quickly. Muhammad Ali Khan. Wa alaikum salam. Muhammad Ali Khan, have you written? Yes, Bittu. Nahid Zakir. Nahid Zakir. What is? You read, and I will tell. Tilka Fatimatu. Tilka means that. Read bit. Qirdo means monkey. Question number 8. Betu, read it. Then I know what is written. Hazihi sayyaratun. This is car. Hazihi means sayyara means car. This is car. Matbakh means kitchen. Now, beta, I am going to leave the Zoom meeting. All of you join the WhatsApp group and share it. Okay? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.